This is part of Interstate 10, which is now flooded. Glad we were on the train last night. This is also probably why they delayed us. Oh my gosh. That is a bunch of rain.